Hey folks, today we are going to make blueberry date syrup. I actually ended up adding another quarter cup, so 1/2 cup water in total. Enjoy! Thanks for watching! If you like this video, please consider giving it a thumbs up and subscribe. And check out the description box below. I'll link 2 videos on how to make dairy-free ice cream to pour the syrup on. Adios, ciao, bye!